Writing is very different than drawing. Quite often, young children will draw the letters instead of actually writing them. And we don't want young children to look at a letter with their eyes and then try to recreate that letter on paper with a writing tool before they've been shown how to form the letters properly from top to bottom. So if a child hasn't been taught how to write from top to bottom, it can lead to a lot of problems later on,